Let's take a look at the very first image from this miraculous telescope. Light from the oldest galaxies, the oldest documented light in the history of the universe, from over 13 billion, let me say that again, 13 billion years ago. It's hard to even fathom.
Mr. President, if you held a grain of sand on the tip of your finger at arm's length, that is the part of the universe that you're seeing, just one little speck of the universe. There's another thing that you're going to find with this telescope. It is going to be so precise, you're going to see whether or not planets, because of the chemical composition that we can determine with this telescope of their atmosphere, if those planets are habitable.